Firefighters rescued one person who was trapped in a mobile home fire in Polk County. The victim was found overnight in Babson Park with their head sticking out of a bathroom window. Firefighters used special tools to get them out of the home so they could be airlifted to the hospital. No word on their condition tonight.